The benefits of vitamin D for those with diabetes. Diabetes is a medical condition where the body struggles to regulate its blood sugar levels. Over time, this can lead to nerve damage, tissue death, heart disease, eyesight problems, and many other health issues. Fortunately, there are certain nutrients that can help the body protect itself against these complications. One such key nutrient is vitamin D, and that's exactly what we will discuss in today's video. Before we dive in, be advised that this information is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor before supplementing along with your medication. Diabetes is a situation where a hormone called insulin is not communicating properly with the cells. This is what we call insulin resistance and is the cause of diabetes and high blood sugars. If high blood sugars are left untreated for long periods of time, the nerves, blood vessels, tissues, and organs become damaged. This increases the risk of heart attacks and strokes. It also weakens the nervous system, causes inflammation in the brain, and damages the kidney, liver, pancreas, and other organs. As I previously mentioned, vitamin D is an essential nutrient which helps to trigger the release of insulin from your pancreas, which helps to keep your blood sugars under control. It's actually one of the most powerful factors in protecting diabetic patients from nerve damage, inflammation, swelling, and organ damage. Our bodies make vitamin D when the skin is exposed to the sunshine. However, if you're overweight, taking medications, under mental stress, or have other health issues, all of these problems can deplete your vitamin D. In fact, over 1 billion people worldwide are deficient in vitamin D, which is linked to the onset of diabetes. Fortunately, it is possible to raise your vitamin D levels by consuming a daily supplement of 10 to 30,000 international units of D3 per day. Don't be alarmed by this high number, as 10,000 IUs is equal to 250 micrograms, which is a very tiny amount. For every 10,000 IUs you take, ensure that you also take 100 micrograms of K2, as these nutrients work together to move calcium around your body. Additionally, you can also take long walks in the sunshine, exposing your skin for 20 minutes per day to increase vitamin D. As you raise your vitamin D levels, it will have an antioxidant effect, helping to protect your cells from damage. In particular, it can help to protect the heart and arteries from oxidative damage and inflammation. You can also get small amounts of vitamin D from oily fish, cod liver oil, and beef liver. Vitamin D is also known for a wide range of other health benefits as well. Some examples include lowering cortisol, the stress hormone, supporting weight loss, treating autoimmune conditions, balancing your hormones, boosting your friendly bacteria or microbiome, strengthening the bones by increasing calcium, protecting the brain, relieving pain, especially back pain, overcoming depression, improving your sleep, amongst many others. To learn specifically about the best 12 vitamins for diabetes in more detail, go ahead and tap on this video here, or find a link in the description. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.